David Nevermind. And today's controversy is coming from yet another member, of the hip hop community. Pablo, a new artist signed under Jive.
Hey yo, go get my ball.
Hey Sandy, greetings from Boston on this rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm here on my couch with Henry, the best dog in the world, who's attached at my hip. He's actually on my lap, giving him belly rubs. You know, as I was making this video, or before I made this video, I got to thinking of how much fun you must have been as a teacher. I never had you as a teacher, and I wanted to get an idea of what you were like in the classroom. So what I did is I went on to ratemyteacher.com, a website which I'm sure you never went on, to get an idea of some of your former students' thoughts on you. And here's what I learned. A Jesus H. Christ commented, "Miss Tepper was awesome. She provided me with the tools to make tools and to create Christianity. May my father bless her." George Washington said, "I was a pretty badass kid, but Miss Tepper's love for her students..." Another student, let's see here, one Abraham Lincoln said, "Miss Tepper taught me that slavery sucks. She also instilled in me the love of theater." Another student, a young Helen Keller, quipped. And finally, a kid named Donald Trump wrote, "Before Miss Tepper's class, I was shy and insecure. Miss Tepper changed that. She taught me confidence, telling me I was the best at everything and that all the other kids were losers. I'm the man I am today because of Miss Tepper. Oh, and she also taught me to hate Mexicans and Muslims and women." So Tepper, clearly you are quite the legend and you left an indelible mark in a good way on all of your students. And of course, I wish you all the best in your retirement. Congratulations. I love you and I miss you. And hopefully I will see you next time I'm in South Florida. Have fun at your party.
Kids must have been so nervous.
Yeah.
Like to play it.
We done here?
I think we were.
Look at me, I'm Sandy T, glowing as a retiree.
Happy retirement, Sandy. I'm so sorry I couldn't be there to help you celebrate, but I know you're having an amazing night. I think you're such a wonderful, witty woman, and I enjoy every single moment we spend together. You are so deserving of this time off, and know that Molly's proud of you, girl. Mwah.
We don't do it.
We're gonna stand by.